Oh, the sights of Paris. Tourist boats float down the River Seine, its banks lined with iconic landmarks and historic streets. But it's a new addition to the city's scenery that has many residents peeved. It's the view of a loo. City officials have installed open-air urinals, one not far from the Notre Dame Cathedral, in places where public urination is a problem. For many locals, painting the receptacles red and putting a flower box on them doesn't do much to hide a very public privy.
I think installing a urinal in the streets of Paris for those who don't respect their surroundings is a good idea. But in my opinion, this model is not attractive at all. And where it's been set up is not appropriate at all.
The city says the devices are eco-friendly since they turn the waste into compost for parks and gardens. Neighbours and businesses, though, say there's nothing pretty about them and have written to the town hall to demand their removal.
It is definitely a desirable and historic neighbourhood, but seeing people urinating right in front of your door is not the nicest thing.
With four potties around Paris and a fifth being planned, there's no relief in sight for some residents who believe some moments are best behind closed doors. Lynda Kinkade, CNN.